I done started all, couple drugs I can't recall. I ain't never miss a call, I can talk about money. Yeah. I done did it all, going hard behind the walls, contraband in my drawers, I can talk about that. I done took a loss, I ain't hesitate to.
What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? It's Goat Mike here, back with another banger. Okay, I'm about to eat through these clowns once again. Dude saying that Kobe Bryant couldn't win without Paul Gasol. Okay, let me tell you something. Paul Gasol wasn't out that bitch guarding the best guards. Paul Gasol was not going against elite big man. A lot of the big men Paul Gasol went against, he was better than. Okay? Second, Paul Gasol is not a dude that's going to hit game winners in the finals. Paul Gasol was getting swept every year. He played in Memphis. Paul Gasol wasn't shit when he played with Memphis. The motherfucker couldn't win. He was taking A after A after L. And if you really look at it, Paul Gasol would have never gotten a ring without Kobe Bryant. And that's pure facts. Paul Gasol is not a star. Paul Gasol is an all-star, but he's not a star. He's not a superstar.